Hey Ty, just seeing if you're still up. I got kind of drunk at Caden's house and I'd love a drive home, so we could talk. I feel terrible about what I said earlier. I didn't mean any of that stuff.
Yo, what the fuck is the matter with you, huh? Don't you know who that fucking was in the video call upstairs?
I know you don't want to talk to me. I'll just call an Uber to take me home, but I'd rather talk to my brother than some random driver. I love you, bro. I'll see you soon.
Hello?
Hey, buddy. A long time.
Yeah, I was surprised to see it was you calling up. I saw your name pop up and I was shocked. I haven't seen you in a while.
How are you holding up?
I've been good. All things considered, you know, been getting out as much as I can. How are things with you?
They're great. That's actually partly why I called you. Me and the wife are back in town, visiting my parents. Figured I'd pop in to see you while I'm here. I'm not sure if you have anyone else around to talk to, would you drop me down to catch up for a bit? Tyler, hello? You there, man? Tyler?
Yeah, man. Sorry. I'm here. I'm just... thought I saw something outside. Listen, I gotta go, though, because I'm having a lot of family over for Christmas, and it's gonna be packed, so...
Okay, that'll be nice.
Yeah, or else I would. Plus, you know, with Jake being gone and stuff. And, you know, and the rest of the family kind of felt obligated. It kind of makes sense.
It could just be a minute.
Listen, man. I gotta go.
Oh.
Huh?
No.
They were offering me a position at their new fucking law firm downtown, and you come in with the goddamn bottle in your hand and fuck it up.
Yo, what?
Yo, come get Jake's car.
No, I can't, man. No, you have the keys. Why would I Uber up there?
Don't be a little bitch. It's 5 minutes.
No, I get it's 5 minutes, man, but it's still the fact of me going out of the way to Uber and...
It's just sitting there. Come get it.
Dude, why can't you do it?
Me and the boys are hanging out right now.
What do you mean you're hanging out?
We're drinking.
Dude, you're doing nothing, like...
If you loved your brother, you'd come and get it.
Such a fucking asshole.
What did you say?
Said you're an asshole. Man, you're not... I get he was my brother, man, but he was also your friend. Jake spent his last moments with you. I don't... At a moment like this, I don't get why he would do something like that. I'll call the Uber, man. Whatever.
Hurry up!
I feel terrible about what I said earlier. I didn't mean any of that stuff. This is hard, you know, not having mom and dad around for the holidays.
Shit.
Your love is me. There's blood on my hands. There's blood on my hands.
God almighty, the fucking look at you. Imagine mom and dad saw that.
Don't fucking bring them up! Fuck you!
Why? Are they gonna fucking hear me? I don't know if you fucking noticed! They're fucking dead, Tyler! They're fucking dead!
You're fucking pathetic, man.
I'm pathetic? Fucking look at you. You can barely fucking
get stand. The fuck out! Get the fuck out!
I'm fucking going. Fuck, I'm gonna fucking see Caden. How's that sound?
Fuck Caden! You wanna see fucking Caden?
Yeah!
That fucking guy I was seeing.
Fuck you!
Don't fucking come back.
Fuck you, it's fucking better than being here. Better to see fucking Kane than anybody else.
Don't fucking come back!
Thank you.
Yo, buddy, let's go. It's getting late. All right.
One sec. I gotta brush my teeth first.
All right, man. I'll meet you downstairs.
Hey Ty, just seeing if you're still up. I got kind of drunk at Caden's house and I'd love a drive home, you know, so we can talk. I feel terrible about what I said earlier. I didn't mean any of that stuff. It's just hard, you know, not having mom and dad around for the holidays. I know you don't want to talk to me. I'll just call an Uber to take me home, but I'd rather talk to my brother than some random driver. I love you, bro. I'll see you soon. Thank you.